Those words, the finger of God, comes from Exodus chapter 8, verse 19. You might remember this story. It's the plague of the gnats. And in the first few plagues, the Egyptian magicians were able to counter these plagues that came from God. But beginning with the plague of the gnats, they were no longer able to do that. God was now in complete control of the plagues. And they couldn't copy that plague of the gnats. And so they said, "This is the finger of God."